In this video, you'll learn how the inbox works and a few tips to use it effectively. Let's take a look. When things get busy, it's hard to keep up with every conversation in Twist. The inbox lets you see the threads that are most relevant to you, all in one place. It's simpler than checking every channel one by one to see what's new. Here's how it works. When someone notifies you in a thread, you get an update in your inbox and the unread count goes up by one. New unread threads are marked with a blue dot and sorted with the newest at the top. You'll also see an at sign whenever someone mentions you. Start your day by checking your inbox. You'll see everything relevant to you and can prioritize what to work on first. If you're looking at a thread but are too busy to handle it, mark it as unread. The next time you log into Twist, you'll see it at the top of your inbox again. Use the inbox to revisit threads you were involved with previously. Simply scroll down and you'll see every thread you've ever worked on, and you can catch up on how they progressed. The inbox helps you filter out the noise and zero in on what's most relevant to you. Make it a part of your daily routine, and you'll spend less time searching and more time doing important work.